how we're going to find the density of liquid, okay? So by knowing the formula, it's mass over volume. If you want to know the density of a liquid, we must know the mass of a liquid. We must know the volume of a liquid. Volume of liquid is very easy to be measured. We can use a measuring cylinder. So over here, measure the volume is rather easy. Then how are we going to measure the mass? Two steps. Step number one, we need to find the mass of empty beaker, okay, using a balance. And we find the mass of the beaker filled with water, certain amount of water. So can you see that the mass one, mass two, the difference between the mass two and the mass one is actually the mass of water, because mass of beaker, it won't change. So as we can see, mass of water equals to mass of beaker plus water minus away mass of empty beaker. Okay, so that's how we get the mass of a liquid. And over here, that's how we get the volume of a liquid. And then we apply the very formula, density equals to mass over volume. So that's how we find the density of a liquid.